Tad I'm testing how diet Pepsi affects my blood sugar using my Dexcom Lewis monitor. I previously tested zero sugar Coke and saw no impact on my blood sugar. Now let's see what diet Pepsi does. Here's my Diet Pepsi bottle. It has zero calories. Diet Pepsi uses the same artificial sweeteners as Coke, and it tastes the same for me. 2 hours have passed. Let's check the results. Just for the record, I am not a Coke or Pepsi fan. I don't drink soft drinks, except for these experiments. Alright, no impact. My blood sugar started at 104 and stayed in the 98 to 116 range for 2 hours. So both zero sugar Coke and Diet Pepsi have no impact on my blood sugar. It's a draw. One more thing. Some viewers claim aspartame causes cancer. And actually, WHO classifies aspartame as possibly carcinogenic for humans. To be objective, current scientific research doesn't provide conclusive evidence that aspartame causes cancer, at least as of today. So I strongly recommend minimizing or completely avoiding soft drinks.